Well, the Mississippi Hemp Cultivation Task Force will meet today.
They will. They'll talk about recommendations in the final report to the state legislature. That task force was established to consider the potential of hemp cultivation and potential job creation in Mississippi. That final meeting starts at 10 o'clock this morning at the state capitol. It is open to the public.
Well,